currently, the two primary sources of continuous renewable energy are geothermal and biomass. Puna Geothermal operated successfully for years before the recent eruptions forced a temporary closure. And on Kauai, the Green Team Biomass Project has supported that island's remarkable increase in the percentage of renewable energy on that island, which now frequently gets 100% of its energy from renewable sources.